China's developing this thing very rapidly with the help of our national labs, with the Department of Energy. They've publicly said they're going to control this. How is it that we created it here, the ultimate gift to humanity, and how is it that China will deliver this system and not the U.S.?
It would be crazy for us to give up the technology that we developed back in the 1960s to another country.
It might not seem like it, but it's the middle of the day here in Beijing. The air is so polluted that it's darkened the sky.
But the thing is, speaking as an internationalist, if you want to do something about global warming, it would be a great thing if China built thorium-based reactors instead of coal plants.
These guys are probably going to pull it off. And, you know, good. I hope they do. China definitely needs clean energy. Absolutely. And thorium will provide them clean energy for hundreds of thousands of years. But frankly, I'd really like us to be able to do it too. And I'd like it to be something maybe that we developed rather than that we go buy. We buy a lot of things from China already. You know, I mean, it's not as if we're not buying enough things from China. We are definitely keeping them busy. So let's go develop thorium. And that's really what I'd like to do.